People were shot in the parking lot of this McDonald's on Eastway Drive near Central Avenue. Officers say two men shot at a ride-sharing driver and his two passengers around 12:45 this morning. They say a passenger then shot back at the men. The ride-share driver and a woman rushed to the hospital. That woman has life-threatening injuries. The driver is expected to be okay.